quadrant is a quarter of a circle. So, again, there's more than one way to do this in SolidWorks. We start off with a circle. Simply using our line command, we can draw our quarter of a circle. And we can trim the entities we don't need to leave us with a quadrant. We can also, again, use our line command and a trick of SolidWorks is that when you move off one point and move back onto the line command, it allows you to draw a circle. So we can then complete our quadrant.